year for the Leukemia and Friends Society 2 years ago. Michelle is now vying for that position. The reason we're here tonight is to support and celebrate Vicky and to do as much as we possibly can to support Michelle.
Thank you. So,